40 minutes in the books. Big third period coming up for both teams, and we're ready to go. Puck is dropped. We are underway here in a very tight game here in the third. Nasty hit along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by O'Reilly. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Knocked away with the stick by Parayko. Wrist shot from the slot. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. The Blues move it ahead. Pokes the puck away. Takes a shot, and he keeps that one out. Keeps a hold of it on the play. The Panthers are in transition. The Blues gain control of the puck. Florida's got the puck here in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Reinhardt. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Parayko. Puck scooped up by Burns. Takes the feed. And he makes the save. Husso's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Lots of time left in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Florida's got it in the offensive zone. The Blues have it against the wall. Taken by Thomas. Here's the scoring chance. 2-on-1. Scores! Delivers something sweet in the back of the net. The Blues will try to protect this one-goal lead here now in the third.
The more you do it, the more comfortable you get at it, but they've got this lead, and you want to control the pace going home.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Buchnevich. Trocheck's moving it ahead. Florida's regained possession of the puck. Quick pass to Wong. Pass broken up. Turns it away. Husso's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
More than half the period left to play. St. Louis leads it 1-0. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sends it in deep. Florida's got the puck in the defensive end. Sandin's gaining momentum. Centering feed! And that's stopped! Fails to find the open man. Couldn't complete the play. Florida's got possession here in the neutral zone.
Shot!
Makes the pass save, although he might have got a piece of it with his foot. And a little body contact on that play. From the place 99 made famous. No one home on that play. St. Louis is across the blue line. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Works it across to Vetrano. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? Denies the shooter on that play.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Across the line, along the left wall. Here's a pass in front. Oh, and they can't connect on the pass because it was broken up in front. The Blues played along the boards. The Panthers take possession in the defensive end. Picked up along the wall by Marchment. Great defensive play at center by Grant.
St. Louis continues to check really well. I've been impressed with their play without the puck. They'd like to be a little sharper once they get it. Try and get into a tight game and make it in their favor.
Takes the feed at center from the right wing. And there's the save. St. Louis gets the puck near the boards. Looks to make a play over to Bozak. Into the offensive end now. And that was stopped. Husso's going to hang on for a whistle here in the third.
Well, there's not much time left here as you get into the final 20 minutes. The game's close. A mistake now would be critical.
Well past the midway mark of this period, St. Louis has the 1-0 lead. The Blues win it in the defensive zone. Oh, and that doesn't go well. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Gains the zone from the right side. Great reach with the poke check by Bennett.
The Blues have protected the house tonight in front of the goaltender extremely well. I love the way they play.
Stopped with ease.
Husso's done it again. Another terrific save. And he's kept this game close.
Gives them nothing in front. Takes it to the net. Only do it again.
Quick work. He makes one and two saves in a row.
Couldn't catch up to that pass. Florida's moving it along the wing. Makes his presence known on the ice. Pareko's moving the puck through his own zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Knight's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
The setters will glide into the dot. And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Here's a short pass to Shen. What a steal in his own end. Slides the puck to Gustafson. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Puck dumped in. The Blues scoop it up along the boards. And that pass is redirected. The Panthers will play it against the boards. Coaxed it away in his own end. Quick feed to Shen. Across the line, down the left wall. Moves it to the middle. Takes a shot. Florida's got it in their own zone.
James, he's only one goal away from the next plateau. He's really working the puck now.
Here's a shot. Save made with the pad. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. A critical draw here. The Blues win the draw. Moves it to Saad. Couldn't make that one happen. And the keeper's going to play it. Both sides mixed up for that battle for the puck along the wall. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
In the final moments of this period, St. Louis seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to two goals. Browns won it. Moves it quickly over to Saad. With the stop. The Blues get a hold of the puck along the boards. Taken along the wall by Achari. Quick pass to Marchman. Looking to set up offensively. Here's a shot. Oh, what a stop by Husso. Goaltender has made his way to the bench. The extra attacker's out. They need a goal here big time. St. Louis moves it quickly along the wing. Here's a short pass to Ekblad. Handles the pass. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Good hit on the play. Florida's cut it along the wall. St. Louis has it in their own zone. Barbashev's been slashed. Penalty coming up. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision.
Well, this penalty's just a whistle stoppage at this point, James. This game is gone and decided now.
Team's lining up for the face-off, and it's a chance to see if there's actually some power in this power play. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Steps inside.